So to make the dough, we'll start with bread flour, okay? You could use all-purpose flour, but you're not gonna get the same consistency. I'm gonna have 2 cups of warm water. So just run the water hot in your sink. You know, it'll get warm. Not too hot, you know, we just wanna activate the yeast. Today I'll be using Fleischmann's Rapid Rising Instant Yeast. Teaspoon of salt. I like to put 2 teaspoons extra virgin olive oil. And we're just gonna hand mix this, okay? And the ratio is gonna be 3.5 cups roughly. So I'm gonna fill this up. This is 2 cups. We could add the 3rd cup. Now, just 3 cups is gonna give you kind of a moist dough. And then I just slowly add till I get a nice bouncy consistency. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. Now, I did clean the tabletop, so at this point, you can just take it out of the bowl. We're gonna knead it. Okay, and you're gonna feel if the dough is too moist, it's gonna stick to your hands. So I'm gonna get this dough off my hand. I'm gonna rinse my hand real quick and we're gonna start again. Okay, so I'm back. My hands are cleaner. The dough's still kind of moist, but we're gonna knead that into the center. And if I feel that's moist, I'm just gonna add a little flour as I go. We'll throw it on the table, on here a little bit. Because we want a certain consistency. Cooking's about certain types of consistencies. You can see it sticking to my hand, right? So we want it just to the point where it's not sticking to your hand. Now, we're gonna refrigerate this. It's gonna go right into the refrigerator. Now, if you want to use it quickly, you can just let it sit out for about 40 minutes at room temperature. You're just gonna cover it, gonna put it in a Tupperware. I like to age my dough. I have some dough that I aged, that one I made yesterday. And there's another one that I made 3 days ago. Now, the consistency of the dough that you're looking for is when you touch it, see, it's gonna bounce right back up. Okay, so I'm just gonna portion this dough. Usually I cut it into 3 or 2. I only have 2 containers, so I'm gonna just cut this down to 2 right now. It's still a little bit doughy, so I'm just gonna fold this in, maybe add a little more flour. Throw a little olive oil in here. Cover. And let it rise for 45 minutes if you're gonna use it today. Or I am going to just put this right in the refrigerator and let it age for a couple of days. Sprinkle the table with a little flour. This is the dough that's been aging for 3 days. Look at that bread, look at that dough. You want that air pocket.
peppers, onions, egg.
Pop, what about Sonny? What about Cicely?
I swore that I would never back to peace.
But won't they take that as a sign of weakness?
It is a sign of weakness.